Authorities are calling on Filipinos to continue observing COVID-19 health protocols as they celebrate the new year. Dr. Ronjean Solante also urging the public to wear face masks, not just for their own protection, but for others as well.
Ang payo natin dito, panatiliin natin ang pagsuot ng face mask at pag mayroong mga sintomas, no, dapat siguro mag-isolate sa bahay and then mag-ingat muna, hindi mo na magkasama sa mga party, no, sa mga gatherings kasi can be a super spreader na pwedeng lamawaan. Ang worry ko dito is not about the number of cases. Mm-hmm. It's the number of vulnerable population that will be infected. And when you have vulnerable population getting the infection, even if it's mild, napakataas ng risk nila na mapunta doon sa severe COVID.
People continue to flock to the so-called fireworks capital of the Philippines, Bukawi, Bulacan, ahead of the New Year revelries. Our correspondent Rafi Santos joins us for more. Rafi, good afternoon. How's the foot traffic there and the traffic situation as well?
Yes, Rica, traffic is indeed building up here in Bukawi, Bulacan, ahead of New Year's festivities as people troop to fireworks vendors to purchase fireworks ahead of the New Year revelry. As of right now, there are a lot of people now here in Bukawi, Bulacan, purchasing fireworks, and we expect that number to increase in the coming hours. According to vendors, even though firework prices now are more than double that of last year, people are still patronizing their stores and still purchasing fireworks for their New Year celebration. According to the vendors, a limited supply and also problems with chemicals coming from other countries have limited production in this year's production of fireworks. But they are also expecting that even though the prices are indeed sky high as of the moment, some of the fireworks actually have increased by more than 100% compared to the previous years. And authorities are strictly monitoring the pricing of these products and also clamping down on illegal sale of fireworks, especially online. The Philippine National Police Anti-Cybercrime Group and the Philippine National Police Firearms and Explosives Office has conducted several operations against online vendors of these fireworks, saying they are unsafe and unregulated and have been confiscated. And these have also resulted in the arrest of certain personalities connected with these fireworks sales online. The PNP is also advising people to continue to patronize only licensed vendors of fireworks because of the safety protocols that they have in place in their stores. Earlier today, the Quezon City Police District also destroyed 500,000 pesos worth of illegal firecrackers as part of the local government's ban order against these in households. QCPD Director Nicolas Torre III says, some items that have been destroyed included plapla, fountain, cinturon ni Judas, Lucy, Super Lolo, and Quitties. The move aims to deter firecracker-related injuries and potential fire accidents in houses, the QCPD noted. Back to you, Rica.
Thank you so much, Rafi Santos, reporting live. Authorities confiscate over 64,000 pieces of illegal firecrackers worth over 1 million pesos. Philippine National Police spokesperson Colonel Jean Fajardo said these firecrackers were immediately destroyed.
Natin immediately ay talagang nakakailang sira na po tayo, destruction na po tayo ng mga nakukumpiska pong firecrackers. At yan naman po ay ginagawa po natin in public view po. Baka po makita po nila na talagang sinisira po yan at hindi po pinakikinabangan ng ating mga pulis.
So far, authorities have recorded one stray bullet victim. A child in Bukidnon province sustained a gunshot wound to the hand, but he is now in stable condition.